coming.
You're now rocking with the greatest, reacting to the old and reacting to the latest. Every single genre, that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place.
Who was second, Mike? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you have tuned in to yet another reaction slash review video. And we're going to dig right in, but first things first, I need you to do something for me. Follow me on twitch.com/birdmansplace for all of my live streams. They are the lifeblood of this channel. They are a marathon and we have a blast. And secondly, ladies and gentlemen, I need you to relax. Take your shoes off, kick your feet up, and enjoy, because we going to have some fun today. Now today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm doing a song by an artist I've already done one reaction to, but it's been a while, and I'm excited about this one. I don't know this song, I haven't heard this song, but the title is something that I've done before, so, you know, it fits me. This is Matthew West, and the song is called Broken Things. I think we've all done that once or twice. But, at this point, ladies and gentlemen, there's really only one thing left to do. Freddy, I'm gonna need them headphones, bud. Yeah. Let's get it!
If grace was a kingdom,
okay,
I stopped at the gate, thinking I don't deserve to pass through after all the mistakes that I've made.
Oh, how many of y'all don't feel that? Like, how many of y'all, like, legit feel sometimes like, I don't deserve to get into heaven. Like, I don't deserve that. I think we all feel that at some point. I know I've felt that before. All I do is I pray and I ask and I hope. It's all you can do. Let's keep rolling.
Oh, but I heard a whisper. Has heaven been down?
Yes.
Said, child, don't you know that the first will be last and the last get a crown?
Ooh!
And now I'm just a beggar in the presence of a king. I wish I could bring so much more.
Yes! Yes! Oh, man. Y'all, we have all been broken at some point. We have all felt broken. In our hearts, in our minds, in our souls, we have felt broken. But God uses broken things. God has a reason for everything. You have a purpose in this life. It's true. No matter what you think, trust me, you have a purpose in this life. Find it. Let's go. Oh, beautiful. I love his voice.
It's always the ones with the scars that you use. Oh, it's the rebels and the prodigals.
Ooh.
It's the humble and the weak. All the misfit heroes you chose tell me there's hope for sinners like me. And now
beautiful.
I could bring
Ugh. Here I am, I'm all yours. Facts. And I love right there how everything was broken and then it came back and all of a sudden it wasn't broken anymore. And I take that as, you know, God saying, let me take you and fix you. Let me show you that you're not broken. You are my child. I am here for you. Let me show you what you're worth.
Grace is a kingdom. With gates open wide. And there's a seat at the table just waiting for you. So come on inside.
There's a seat at the table just waiting for you. Come on inside. Hell yeah. Man, that was beautiful. I loved that. There's a seat at the table just waiting. Come on in. That's everybody. That's everybody who wants to take a seat at that table. They are here. It is there waiting for you. Just come on in. All you gotta do is come on in. The seat's there. I love that. I absolutely love it. Such a beautiful song. So amazing. Such a great voice. I absolutely love Matthew West's voice. The dude is killer. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. My links are right down here. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get some exclusive content, videos you won't see on the channel, videos YouTube doesn't want you to see that they blocked, those are on there. You can get early access to my videos. You can get your request shot up the list faster. You can get 10% off of merchandise. You can be there for Turn It Up Tuesdays. We have a lot of fun on those. I film all of my reactions live for members of the flock. So this right here, I'm filming this live. We're going to talk about it afterwards. We have a lot of fun. Turn It Up Tuesdays, movie nights, comedy nights, wrestling nights, video Q&As with artists, video Q&As with other YouTubers, trivia nights. So much fun. It's worth it. Something special may be coming up soon too. Right now, we're talking about it right now live. So very, very cool stuff. Come check it out. Information up here. Link in the description below. Like, share, subscribe. Pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Birdman fam, flock. Love you guys. Mean it. I'm going to see you on the next one. All right, much love. Peace.
What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen, as well as a playlist of all the stuff I've put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.